Coming to Europe to train is not a new idea. People have been doing it for years. Most of the top professionals in the world have come here at some point to be immersed in this, the highest level of sport. On any given weekend, we can go to five or six international shows in driving distance, probably 10 national shows and schooling shows. So because there's the access to so many more horse shows because of the population density and the equestrian density, it allows people to try very different venues, the horses to see a lot of different venues and to compete against people from all different countries. So by being here at the center of our industry and the center of our sport worldwide, it allows students to get a lot more access and a lot more variation in their competition experience. We've pared back a lot of our coaching and we no longer really take on clients, but we are really looking at helping a few students. We've been lucky enough to work with a lot of great kids over the years. We worked with Nikki Walker. She won multiple national hunter championships and equitation championships. She was also Canadian national senior champion this year. Jessica and Katie Bloom, who were both the leading Canadian at young riders their respective years. Paige Mawson also was a talented student that went on to jump young riders. We were very proud of her. We've also had Danny Barron, who's been, I think, national champion three or four times, grand national champion a couple times, circuit champion in Wellington 4 or 5 years in a row. So we've been very lucky to have those top students. We're trying to work with people that really want to take it to the next level and move from being even high-level hobbyists to really high performance, or to do this professionally. I don't think there's a lot of places where you can find mentorships or the ability to really learn the business and really learn how to make money in this industry and how to add value to horses. So our coaching's really shifted from teaching riding to teaching about the high-end sport and teaching about the industry and trying to pass on that knowledge to the next generation.